Young money. Alright, let's go. Let's catch up with Mulls. Mullsy Wolsey, let's catch up with Molly Wally. Molly Wally, let's catch up with Molly. There you are.
The alleyway to the auto shop's down here. You coming or not?
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm coming, for God's sake. No need to be bossy about it, bitch.
This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is.
But where the hell is Molly? She could be anywhere.
Molly.
No. Oh, I got an itchy leg. Oh. Okay, got it. Oh. Who was that? Come back here. Where do we go? There's a fence here. Oh ho ho. Oh, why's my dad vacuuming now, of all times? Oh. Roof. Shells. And alley-oop. And alley-oop. Jump. And doo-doo-doo. Huh. Where the hell is Molly? Molly! Please! Oh! Doctor!
Leave him. He's mine.
Okay.
Where the hell have you been?
Yeah. God, Molly, calm down. Calm down.
Molly. What?
God.
What the hell do you think you're doing? It's dead already. I think you can lay off.
Don't tell me what to do. You kill geeks your way, I'll kill him mine.
Damn.
Yeah, damn. Damn, girl.
Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit now.
God.
Did you find us a way in?
Yeah.
God.
Can't breathe.
Bitch crazy?
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah. That'll work.
Please, hurry up, I don't wanna die in here. I don't wanna die. Press an A in preparation. Q, Q, Q. I don't want Q, I want A. Oh my god. Uh-oh, he's still alive. How did he survive? That fall?
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
Right.
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics.
Okay. Thank you.
No power. Don't think I can pry that hose apart with just my hands.
Oh, you can. Use your teeth. Hilda! I need Hellz, please.
Give me Hellz.
Something you need?
Think I can borrow that hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hellz and I have been through a lot together.
Freak.
Hellz. That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hellz? I'll take good care of her.
I'll take good care of her. I'll stroke her and clean her and give her kisses.
Not a scratch.
Okay. So I won't. Well, not a scratch. It won't be a scratch, I promise. Oh, yeah.
I did it.
That's probably not good.
No shit!
Give me Hellz.
I'll try to hold him off. Hurry!
There's the banner. Finally something goes right. Still attached to the terminals.
God. Yeah, I know. I'll press that one.
It's off.
Oh.
Got that one off. Got it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here. I'll carry it.
Put it in her bag.
Okay, follow me.
Okay. Lee, why did you reverse?
Move your ass.
Quickly. God. Whoa. Skylight.
Skylight.
Oh. Let's go. God, she's strong.
Okay, so now we're on a roof.
Do you ever stop complaining? Come on.
God.
Come on, what are you, chicken? Jump.
I don't know, man.
Oh, that was a big jump. Oh. Phew. Doop, doop, doop.
Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What?
Catch you later.
Wait, you've still got the battery.
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly!
Molly!
What the hell is she doing?
God's sake, Molly.
Ooh. They've been fired. They're worthless.
Aw. I was getting excited.
Little help here!
Fuck!
The doors won't close all the way!
Lee, do something!
Alright. Oh.
We got it!
Break the door with something!
Pick it up! Oh no, we have to try and close it again! This is ridiculous! No, please! Put the thing in there. Oh, yeah.
Think that'll hold?
Damn well better.
There's so many of them.
Oh.
You got the fuel.
Let's not start high-fiving each other just yet.
High five!
Get the hell back to the classroom. What's the hand with these fuel cans?
Please, you're leaving me hanging. Fine, I'll high five myself. Fine. Yeah. What are you gonna do now, Kenny? You're sad now. Yeah.
You're back!
Yeah!
Yeah, and we made out pretty good, too. Great work, Kenny. How you doing with that door? Not so good. Here, let me give you a hand.
Yeah, but not good.
Did you get that battery yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She'd better be.
Yeah, I hope so, too.
Bree?
Hey, Lee. Thanks for all your help back there. I don't think we would have made it.
Thanks,
you.
Shucks.
No problem.
Shucks, thank you.
How long have you been?
A couple of years. He ran our support group. He He was really great helping me come to terms with my disease.
No.
But how do you come to terms with something like this?
Yeah.
With a place like Crawford.
Yeah. No, it's terrible.
Survivors would have done without Vernon.
I know how you feel. I don't really. I don't know what a zombie apocalypse is like. It'd be cool.
So you're a cancer survivor, like Vernon and the others.
Yeah, I was diagnosed when I was in college. Been getting treatment ever since. Just when I was starting to get better, when I thought there might be some hope, all this happened.
Yeah.
Lost my whole family.
Shame.
I'm the only
Shame.
One survived. Funny how things work out, huh?
Huh? Funny how things
work. What do you think about this whole Crawford situation?
I'd rather not talk about it.
Yeah.
Too many awful memories. Even being back here gives me a bad feeling.
Even now with
you're gonna die.
I have no sympathy for what happened to these people. They weeded out the sick and the old, even children, those least able to defend themselves so that they could save their own skins. Whatever happened here, however Crawford fell, I consider it poetic justice.
Damn, girl, that's
poetic
cool.
justice.
That's how I feel.
Me don't get what you mean, so thank you. I will be going now.
I'm
Goodbye.
A little busy here, Lee. Maybe you should go get that battery or help with the medicine.
Okay. Gonna go help with the medicine. Hello, little fellas. Hello. You're right in there. No. No. Okay. Hey. Do you want to eat my face off? Too bad. Haha. Suckers. Let's go to the medicine.
Shit.
Oh no.
Kristen Vernon must be trapped in there.
No kidding. They're just part of them now. Well done, Lee. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. That was... Oh. Thank god. Ugh, calm down. It's only me.
Happened.
Yeah.
They wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
No kidding.
Calm down. I took care of them.
Took care of them after the drink. I'm tired of that.
Yeah, that's our other problem. Take a look. Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
No way we can bust it open?
Maybe with enough time, but I don't know how much of that we have. Be a hell of a lot quicker if we just knew the four-digit combination.
Well, how do you expect me to know?
We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, let's get started. I'll take a look at the
rest. I'll just crack my jaw. Ooh. Let's go and put it in the tape recorder.
Vernon, Krista, come look at this.
This is day 82 since the outbreak. 1547. Dr. Logan in consultation with patient Anna Correa.
Anna Correa.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations. I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Oh God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules.
Yeah.
I'm going to give you a sedative. It It'll make the procedure easier on you.
I don't want the procedure. I want my baby.
Anna, you don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this.
I need to stop and start again.
I have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
Uh-huh.